30 sleeping car attendant, Bussard, please make your way to the dining car. Bussard, please come to the dining car. 2830.
Yeah.
Well,
grandson. My grandson.
Yeah, maybe something.
But I'm just not sure.
Oh, that's cute. We got my fish out here. Yeah, so anyway.
Remaking it.
Who's smart? It means too much to me. It's her mom's.
Yeah.
It's her mom's.
So you graduated high school and everything here?
Not my husband, no, me.
Yeah, you graduated high school.
No, no, I didn't graduate high school. During the war, we had, family was out in Washington State. And so that we stayed there, but I always came back in the summer. Well, then I had a job. My gavel store. And I got all my school clothes and all that, so I came home and was ready to go. Oh, I love coming back.
Thank you. State of Michigan.
Really? That's huge. Oh, my God. I think Oprah was on it.
No, this is local.
Oh, and she did Morris, Morris controversy or whatever. That's
It is, right?
That's almost a great one.
It's the 10th year, right? Yeah, the 10th. So, it's a summer.
Half of 56 is 20.
Yeah, there's some sufficient ones. But some colleges are made a little more. Well, I personally know two couples that the guys won't marry the women because of their college debt.
Since they come down.
Because they're so heavily in debt.
So wrong for this country to have that issue.
And at least two women, I know them, and there's no way they can get a man at this point. It's too huge. They can hardly make it themselves, you know?
Yeah.
So sad.
can't be a leech on the world and not do anything. Does that be a parasite?
A leech.
That's not an option.
Wow. Those little house eyes.
They're supposed to be migrant workers.
Yes, well, those are the ones that are being manufactured in some of those towns.
Oh, little houses.
Or the, I'm
never had any reason whatsoever. So I stopped there. It's in the state. So it's not for both of you.
Are you going to go all the way to Milwaukee, or are you going to get off?
Oh, it'll make it to Milwaukee unless something really unforeseen happens.
Yeah, in time for you to get
there. We're only about 20 minutes. So it's saying 2 or 3 minutes early to Milwaukee right now.
Oh, so. Because I thought I heard.
Where are you going again?
Milwaukee.
Milwaukee, that's yeah. Right. Yeah. We should be there on time.
Okay, great.
Unless something happens.
Yeah. Yeah.
We do have a seat available here in the dining car. It's filling up very quickly. Our next call will be last call. If you would like to join us in the dining car, please send on up. We do have seats available. And we look forward to seeing you here. Hope everyone had a good night's sleep. Thank you again for traveling Amtrak.
Union Depot, one station south for the Twin Cities.